Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on creating home screen folders on your iPhone. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. Creating home screen folders is a great way to organize your iPhone home screen and make it easier to find your apps. Also, having all of your apps categorized makes for a more aesthetically pleasing home screen. To start, hold down on an app you would like to add to a folder until the apps start to wiggle. Then drag the app on top of another app you would like to add to the same folder. This will automatically create a folder with the apps inside it. The folder will be assigned a relevant name. However, you can change the name by tapping on it when on the wiggle screen, and then naming it whatever you like. Tap anywhere on the screen to leave the wiggle screen. You can add as many apps as you like to the folder by holding down on them and then dragging them into the folder and letting go. Your folder can have multiple pages. To move apps between pages, just enter the wiggle screen and then drag them to the edge of the current page and you will arrive at the next page of your folder. If you hold down on the folder, a menu will appear. You can rename and remove your folder here. If you remove your folder, the apps will not be deleted. They will just go back to the home screen. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful, and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone tips and tricks.